You see, I was at a restaurant with a dreamboat. He would order a steak to show wealth, power, and masculinity. I would order a steakette to show him that I'm under his influence and that I respect him. Then he would buy me a fine champagne, and then we would sip together. We would eat slowly, enjoying the fine, distinct flavours of the $17.99 steakette with avocado and a creamy sauce. Then he would drive me home and tell me that my history assignment is due tomorrow and that he would not be letting me off the hook just because I had a late night out.